Hello.
I really think it's unfair when people are rude about Tony Blair. They don't seem to understand that he's an honourable, trusting kind of man. Transubstantiation and WMDs might seem unlikely to the likes of you and me. He joined the Roman Catholic faith when he realized Church of England were a mistake. He's got a cheeky smiling grin, 'cause after confession he's free from sin. He just wants to do the Lord's work, bring good governance to Africa and peace on earth. He is a middle peace envoy, 'cause he brought the Middle East so much joy. I expect we'll see him with Jihadi John, showing that lie that beheading folks is just wrong. He'll show him the right thing to do, how to love your neighbour, Shi'ite, Christian or Jew. The world owes so much to Tony Blair for all his loving, tender care. So now